Hey everybody, what's up? It's Cooking with Timothy, and today I'm going to be making some crock pot buffalo chicken soup. So just hold on tight, and I will be back to show you what to do. All right, everybody, I'm back here. Well, what I'm gonna do is cut up some of these chicken thighs and put them up inside the crock pot. I'll be back. All right, people, I'm back. Thank you. Okay. I got my chicken thighs in there. And now I have to add my things to it. Gonna be adding some garlic powder. Some onion powder. And some celery seed. Do it. In 3 cups of beef broth. Do it. And going to be adding A half a cup of Frank's Hot, Red Hot. All right. Put that on there. And let it cook for 6 hours. Let's see, what time is it? 12:31.
131, 231, 331, 431, 531, 631. We'll check it at 631, people. But until then, I will be talking to you. All right, everybody. We'll remove the chicken from here. And I'll show you what to do next. Okay, got that on there. We'll have to get back in the crock pot, and I'll show you what you got to do now. All right, everybody. Now, what I'm going to do. Is add one cup of heavy cream in here. Okay. Then I gotta add half a teaspoon of this Xanax gum. Now putting the chicken back in here. Okay, got the chicken back in there, and I will let you know how this soup is, so I will be back. Hey everybody, my slow cooker buffalo soup is done, so I'm going to let you guys know how it is. So let me get a thumbnail here of my buffalo soup. Get a good thumbnail here. Takes a long time to get a good thumbnail. Alright.
Not too bad. Pretty good. I like it. Good and tasty. Real good, I like it. Good and tasty, tell ya. Delicious. Little spicy with the hot Frank's hot sauce in it, but hey, it's good. I liked it. Turned out to be a good meal. What are y'all having good for dinner tonight? Let me know in the comment box what you're having. Just curious what you're eating tonight for dinner. Let me know in the comment box what you're having. And how's your Friday been, anyways? What you guys do today that was interesting? Anything special or anything? Let me know in the comment box. What do you do today? Me, I didn't do too much. Not much at all. Typical me. Did a live on TikTok. That was about it. Well, everybody, I hope all of you enjoyed this video here. Watch me cook again, and if you did, can you go thumbs up? Hit that thumbs up button. Can you do that? When you do that, it will bring people here to my channel so they can check me out. Also, if you're new and you came along this video, hit that subscribe button down below and subscribe to my channel and check out my other videos here. I got plenty, so feel free to check them out. Also, hit that notification bell. Whenever I upload, you will be notified. But until my next cooking video, they call me Cooking with Timothy. And this cooking video is over. Have a good one. And thanks for watching.